have a couple of lag bolts in the front, which is all that holds this type of mailbox on there. These are the existing ones I just reused and put it right back on there. It took no time at all. I did pre-drill some holes to help with getting those lag bolts to fit in there easier.